second most in the history of Alabama football, and he just ran a 4.46 on top of all that.
He is. You talk about route running and generating separation at the top of your route. I mean, this is. He's one of those guys. He's so fun to watch. He's so good. The 40 time is irrelevant to me, and he ran a great time. But
I love watching him. Watch him. I call him Mr. Smooth. Just a perfect stride when he's running.
You can see there's Frank Reich. No, number one, I have to correct Ian Rappaport.